A judge can set aside a guilty plea after sentencing, assuming that the motion was filed within time.